September 21st. As you can hear, probably hear, it's raining and windy. Depending on which weatherman you ask, it's between 35 and 40 degrees out. Winds are blowing at about 10 to 20 miles an hour. But can't go deer laying on the bed, so we're out here. Sitting in a box today, got the umbrella above the heads, are staying nice and dry. Sitting in between two ridges. There's no travel off of the deer, so I'll sit here until Nate's too wet to hunt anymore. So stick with us, folks. Hopefully, it turns out to be a good. It's the afternoon of October 20th, Saturday. Weather finally broke. Cloud cover yet, but off and on sunshine. About 55 degrees. It's been raining on and off for the last probably 5 days. So. Came in a little early this afternoon. It's about 2:45. Should get started around 6:30. Saw one deer this morning. It was quite foggy, misty. Couldn't really get the camera out, so came in a little early. See what's happening maybe now that the weather broke. Hunting Clark County, Wisconsin. Hunting the end of the trail stand. So we'll see what happens.
November 2nd, you're back at the honey hole. It's about 36 degrees out. 5 mph winds or so, not bad. Very nice. Great night to be in the stand. And Alex Costello got the camera. We got 2 estrus wicks out.
Look at this big, nice big one over here. Look at how big, are those big? Look how big those are.
They're all hens.
Those are little. This guy's gonna wonder what we're doing.
I don't care, it's fine. Freaking turkeys. Freaking everywhere. Turkey? We got these two, three fellas here.
Look how little that one is out there. So
you got two deer out in your field here. On our drive out. They're just meandering. Two nice does. Running away from the buckies. The buckies haven't found them. Thank you.